Welcome to Sendram Academy YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to discuss about daily current affairs in English, 21st March 2020. Daily current affairs in English, 21st March 2020. The first question is, which Indian state government has launched the police station visitor survey system and e-night bill checking system? Which Indian state government has launched the police station visitor survey system and e-night bill checking system? The answer is option D, Himachal Pradesh. Himachal Pradesh. Second question, name the state which announced to call sanitary personnel in the state to be called as cleanliness workers. Name the state which announced to call sanitary personnel in the state to be called as cleanliness workers. The option is D, Tamil Nadu. Next, third question. Name the Indian state which has released fund allocation of rupees 2.5 crore for mother program. Name the Indian state which has released fund allocation of rupees 2.5 crore for mother program. The answer is option A, Meghalaya. Meghalaya. Next, fourth question. BITS rating on its Global Economic Outlook 2020 lowered India's growth forecast for the financial year 2021-2. The answer is option C, 5.1%. 5.1%. Next, fifth question. Find the non-life insurance company which introduced 1 year long COVID-19 protection cover for COVID positive cases for the age group of 18 to 75 years. The answer is option D, ICICI Lombard. Find the non-life insurance company which introduced 1 year long COVID-19 protection cover for COVID positive cases for the age group of 18 to 75 years, ICICI Lombard. Next, sixth question. Who among the following has been appointed as the additional directors in ASBank board by RBI for the period of 2 years with effect from March 26, 2020? Who among the following has been appointed as the additional directors in ASBank board by RBI, Reserve Bank of India, for the period of 2 years with effect from March 26, 2020? The answer is option D, first and second, which means Rama Subramaniam Gandhi and Anand Narayanan Gopalakrishnan. They appointed as the additional directors in Yes Bank board by RBI. Next, seventh question. Name the first Indian who climbs highest volcanoes of all the seven continents and entered into Limca Book of Records. Name the first Indian who climbs highest volcanoes of all the seven continents and entered into Limca Book Records. The answer is seventh question, option A, Satyarup Siddhanta. Next, eighth question. The PM Modi has declared the formulation of COVID-19 economic task force to tackle economic challenges arise during COVID-19 outbreak. Who heads the task force? The Prime Minister Narendra Modi has declared the formulation of COVID-19 economic task force to tackle economic challenges arise during COVID-19 outbreak. Who heads the task force? The answer is option D, Nirmala Sitharaman. The Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman. Next, ninth question. Name the platform which launched campaign named Do the Five Help Stop Coronavirus that lists out the five things people should follow to prevent coronavirus. Name the platform which launched a campaign named Do the Five Help Stop Coronavirus that lists out the five things people should follow to prevent coronavirus. The answer is option A, Google. Next, 10th question. Name the person who authored the book Messiah Modi, A Tale of Great Expectations. The answer is option D, Dhaulin Singh. Dhaulin Singh. 11th question. The theme for World Sparrow Day is I Love Sparrows. The World Sparrow Day is celebrated annually on. The theme for World Sparrow Day is I Love Sparrows. The World Sparrow Day is celebrated annually on March 20. March 20. The last question in this video. When was World Day of Theatre for Children and Young People celebrated annually? When was World Day of Theatre for Children and Young People celebrated annually? The answer is option D, March 20. If you like this video, like, comment and share this video to your friends and others. And please subscribe the Syndrome Academy YouTube channel and please press bell icon of this channel. Daily current affairs in English, 21st March 2020 video you have watched from Syndrome Academy YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.